Never judge a book by its cover is what I learned from this dish. Basically, cook up some pasta and cut the zucchini into thick match sticks like this and pan fry them to soften and season them with some salt and pepper. So to enhance the umaminess, I added some mushrooms and garlic, which is not enough to kill a small child but good enough for that oomph. And lastly, add in a beaten egg after closing the heat off, which adds flavor and creaminess to this zucchini pasta.